Hello again, Interwebs. Welcome back. My name is Tethys, and today we're starting our playthrough of Dino Crisis. This game first came out on the PlayStation 1 in 1999. It was developed and published by Capcom, as well as created by the same creator of Resident Evil, Shinji Mikami. So, this is the typical survival horror. This is basically Resident Evil meets Jurassic Park. So, I'm really excited to get started with this, so let's get right into it. We're gonna start on normal. I have...
You have mail.
Oh, all shut up. Excuse me.
The second report from Military Experiment Facility. Agent name, Tom.
I've successfully infiltrated under the guise of a researcher as planned.
Looks like we'll have voice acting.
I've encountered no information regarding top secret development of new type weapons. But I have discovered there is an unexpected individual at this facility.
Who dat?
The man is Dr. Kirk, the leading authority of our nation's energy research.
Ooh.
Dr. Kirk was alleged to have died in an accident during the course of an experiment 3 years ago.
Oh, so...
The reports were premature and it appears that he is currently working as the head of a non-weapon project at this facility.
That's bad?
The experiment is in the late stages of development. Regarding the staged accidental death, it appears that this country is somehow involved. Recommending that necessary actions be taken immediately.
Refer to the data on Dr. Kirk.
Refer to the data on Dr. Kirk.
Boof, he ain't dead no mo. Dr. Kirk proposes the ultimate source of clean energy. Well, that's not bad. Government rejects financial support. Laboratory closes. Oh. Sounds like somebody wasn't too happy. Tragic disaster. Dr. Kirk deceased following an accident during an experiment. So maybe he faked his death so he could experiment without somebody looking over his shoulder? Operation instruction.
Operation instructions.
Secure Dr. Kirk and repatriate him swiftly. It was still raining! That's great that we don't have to, that we have some voiceover. Or voice acting, I'm so sorry. So then I don't have to do too much reading for you guys.
Feels like we've got a little turbulence.
Once you hit the ground, head straight to the designated convergence point. Got it?
Here we go! And they get eaten by pterodactyls. Or not, I guess.
Sorry I'm late.
It's time. Let's move out.
What about Cooper?
Forget him. Time's up.
Wait!
Well, I guess fuck Cooper. Oh. Never mind, he dead. He gonna die. In what looks like a tropical jungle in the middle of the night. You are very dead, my friend. I don't think running is your best idea. Raptors are gonna eat you. Oh shit, never mind, those aren't raptors. Well. Bye-bye, Cooper. We did not know you in the slightest. cause indigestion, methinks.
Okay, this is the first checkpoint. Playtime is officially over, kiddies.
Don't patronize me, sir.
Something's wrong. The lights in the guardhouse are out.
Maybe this has been a wild night of partying for the guards. Mm. No? The song, the dance.
Yeah. What he said.
Stay here, Junior. Leave the guards to me.
Stay here, Junior.
Hey, did you hear what he just called me?
Forget about it. Just let Gale handle this.
All right. It's clear.
Hey. Backyard of the facility.
Okay, let's do this. I'll infiltrate the facility and occupy the control room on the first floor. I should have access to all the security systems from there. I'll contact you as soon as I've cleared the room.
Please don't die. Preferably, we keep everybody alive. Oh.
Let me guess. This is some of your handiwork, right?
The brass is still warm. These guards were shooting at something very recently.
No.
So who were they fighting?
This wasn't much of a fight. I don't think these guards hit anything before getting sliced and diced. Whatever they were shooting at came in through there, and ripped right through the steel fence.
Well, the hole is nice and clean, but I still say you could have done this.
Very funny. We still need to figure out what happened here. Continue to sweep the area.
I'll sit here and pick up bullet casings. You do that. Let's go in this material storage and see what we find. Bags of cement. Nothing useful. It's a great storage room. Very useful. Ooh, there's a spinny box. Can I... Oh, I can. Sweet. Now, how does... Oh, I will take the resuscitation. You return to life with your health fully restored. Sweet. It's kind of like a jail... Get out of death free card. Words, backup generator area, ground level, are carved into it. Alright. Well, guess it was smart coming in here. I especially like the fact that there was a key just spinning there, waiting for us. Yep, still picking up bullet casings. Good job, my friend. Nothing over there. Can we move this box? Yes, we can. Oh... A hemostat prevents loss of health due to bleeding, so we can bleed out. Wonderful. Exactly what we needed. Hello?
Rick here. I'm in.
Yeah.
The place is deserted, though. I have a very bad feeling about this.
You don't say that. That's how you die.
Progress going with that security system.
I don't know what's been going on here, but it looks like all the power in this facility's been cut.
Same here.
As long as that's the situation, there's not a lot I can do.
Could you go and turn on the power?
Why don't you see if you can gain access to the backup generators on the ground level?
I don't know why I asked.
I'm on it.
Of course,
it'd
be me.
What are you doing here?
He's...
I caught the last part of your conversation.
By the way, I found a key.
Hand it over. Let's head outside.
Why would I give you the key? Why do I have to give you the key? Am I known for losing keys? Is that a thing? Honestly, I'd rather hold on to it, because I get the feeling you're gonna... Oh, look, boxes. Can we move them? Not that one. But what about this one? No. Alright. Can't move any of those boxes, so that's a no-go. And we got a long hallway. I expect a cutscene. No, that's not what I suspected. But I guess we found the guard.
That's disgusting.
Yes.
This guy's been eviscerated. Something tore his intestines straight out.
Look at those tooth marks. It had to be some sort of animal.
Okay, let's move on.
But before we do that, we're gonna search this body unceremoniously. And steal his med pack. This is why we apparently desecrate bodies. They might have items on them. You stand there and guard things. I'll just poke around in here. The generator. What's this? A battery charger. If I set the battery here, I can. What battery? What is this? Three buttons. Okay. We got levers here. What happens if we pull them? Well, that didn't do anything, that did it. Although, maybe these are supposed to be... Let's press the center. The right. Oh, red. Red, blue, green, white. And try that. Do, 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 do. Yes. Oh, it's the generator. I thought that was ambient music. I was afraid that, like, something was gonna come in a... Gail, are you dead? I'm getting the feeling that you might be. Gail! Oh. Hello? Oh well, guess we know where Gail went. Girl, you know there is something with big teeth around, and you are screaming. And something dragged the body. Oh dear! I'm with you, girl. Let's go this way. Nope. 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 This shop is closed. Run, Jeebus, run!
Run, bitch, run!
Nope. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. None of that. We're going this way. They're over... Okay, they're able to jump over fences now. And we thought the worst thing was them learning how to open doors. Nope. And we just... Hello?
Good news! I got the control system back online.
That's great.
What's the situation over there?
Gale's dead and we got attacked by a lizard.
It's Gale. I lost him.
So what's the bad news?
There's dinosaurs!
You're not gonna believe this. He was attacked by some kind of dinosaur.
Now that's a good one. So, who was it? Barney?
It was not Barney.
This isn't a joke, you idiot. We were just attacked by a big-ass lizard.
For real?
Yes.
What's going on over there?
I am not on shrooms, I promise. Not this time.
Head over to the control room and we'll sort out this whole situation.
Well, a load of help you are, my friend. Alright. Into the facility we go. The office hallway. Tis... Mr. Dino? Locked from the other side. Ducky. Note. 10 a.m. Dr. Kirk's lecture. The future of the stabilizer. Don't know what that is. There's a ventilation opening. I believe that I can reach it by climbing. Why do we want to go in there when we just heard a dino? We're going to climb it. Maybe get eaten. Piping check, passageway, A1F. What's this? The devices seem to control the power distribution of this facility. Yeah. What's this? Control the elevator of the facility. Well, I will climb down from this opening. Control room hall. Right where we need to be. Please don't have a dino in here. Really don't want to deal with that. Ooh! An item. Shiny. The 9mm. Sweet, so we got some ammo.
Status.
Fucked.
This security system is a snap for me. Real amateur stuff.
Good.
So, what exactly happened to Gale? You said that he was attacked by a dinosaur?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I couldn't believe it. I just hope he's still alive. Anyway, our first priority is to complete the mission.
What we ought to do is just call in the chopper and get off this death trap.
That's a great idea, but Cooper has the radio, and he's missing. Hey, what's with this monitor?
That's the security monitor for the underground area. The camera's offline.
So I take it that means power still hasn't been restored to the area.
Exactly. They must have that area wired to a different power system than the ground level.
We can investigate that area after we finished our sweep of the ground level.
Okay. Then I'll take care of the shutters that are blocking the way. You work your way in, grab the dock, and then rendezvous back here.
He's not gonna make it. You're making it sound way easier than it's going to be. And
now what I want to know is where those things are coming from.
And if I'm not mistaken, the voice actress for Regina here Sounds a lot like the woman who did the voiceover for Sailor Venus and Sailor Moon. I'll check that later. Right now, we need to get... We need to go somewhere else. Management office! Ooh! What's this? A shotgun. Yeah, baby. Oh, that's blood. We're not gonna do that. Collect the code disc with the same mark and set both parts into the door. Something seems to be inside the cardboard box. Used for red, green, and yellow boxes, multiple plugs may be necessary. Okay. Well. I guess you won't be needing this anymore. Appears to be a panel that can unlock an electronic lock. And we've got a door here. Panel on the door, but it isn't working now. Ducky. The guard rotation schedule is posted up here. Switch. Boop! We did it! An email entitled New Employee Education. I will read it, because I like snooping. Please inform the new employee assigned to this department about the DDK system as follows. The digital disk key, or DDK, is a system that secures our most important areas with an advanced locking device. To release the locks protected by the DDK, prepare and set the following two data disks locking device near the door, DDK code disk X and input disk X. The type of the DDK you need is indicated on the door, A, B, etc. If the DDK type you'd use does not match, you cannot release the lock. Before operating the system, make sure that your DDK type matches the door you wish to unlock.
Well, that was especially enlightening.
I will enter the number. Maybe the thing I picked up that said Leo on it. Maybe it's like a phone. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, no. J, K, E, and then O. Nope. Shoot.
Nope.
All right, we'll come back to that later. Hopefully we'll find a code or something somewhere. And what about here? I guess I will. Yeah, thank you. Now we have saved. And now we don't have to worry about losing our save data. Hello? Sweet!
Already? That was quick. Thanks.
Hey girl, just get going.
Oh dear.
That is a dinosaur.
Nope! Let go of my arm. Let go. That is not a chew toy. Oi. Oh, you oi. Oh my.
Hi.
Oh no! My gun!
Oh, look at my arm! Let go! No! Oops.
Okay, so dinos are dangerous, in case you weren't aware. I have... Oh, I didn't want to use that. No, we don't need to save our progress. In fact, we don't want to save our progress. Oh, wait,
Regina?
Yeah.
I took care of the shuttle.
Yep. Uh-huh.
You should be able to access the control panel now.
Yes, I can. Thank you.
Already? That was quick. Thanks.
Hey, girl, just get going.
Alright, so... Evidently, there's some... sound errors. That's to be expected with these types of things. Oh, that thing is not happy. Ooh, what's this? DDK. And they can go through doors, evidently. Ah! No! Fight him! Regina, fight him! Kick his ass! And by kick his ass, I mean run like a bitch! And now we're going this way, because fuck though, we can't use that. Fuck that noise! Fuck that noise! Fuck your noise! Come at me now, bitch. Can I shoot him through the wall? I don't think I can. No, I can't. Well, that was a waste of four bullets, but now we know. And knowing is half the battle. You need the entrance key to open this door. Well, confound it.
Office hallway.
What's this? Med packs. I like med packs. I also like stopping my bleeding when I'm bleeding out. And with that said, we're going this way now. We are going upstairs. Yes, I did see that, item. We shall grab it the next moment we are downstairs. But first... Oh, that worked. Okay. I'm not gonna argue with it.
Items! Items!
Prevents loss of health. Sweet. Alright, so we got another one, which is good. Now, what could possibly be in this direction? Dinosaurs! Dinosaurs we do not want! I'm gonna go hide in the lounge. With something I definitely don't want. Chemical. No, I don't think I have the time to read that.
Hey! Hold on!
Fuck your noises. Fuck your noises. Resuscitation. Yes. Yes, run, Regina. Now, we know that that dino is not happy. Passageway to the communications area. What could possibly be in here? Communication antenna room. Oh, manual. I will read it. As a result of tonight's experiment, a strong magnetic storm may occur. Consequently, the communication department will close at 6 p.m. At that time, the antenna will be temporarily stored. To prepare for an emergency, be sure to check the weapons storage locker in the lounge. You can unlock it with the combination 8159. Recently, inexperienced guards have been assigned here, and a common problem is that they do not know how to use the DDK. Here are some points that may not be clear in the manual. Make sure that your staff becomes familiar with this important information. After you set the DDK to the door's locking device, you'll be asked to enter the password code. You will then need to derive the code by using the basic elimination rule. Eliminate the key letters to reveal the correct code. Be sure to try this out by setting an actual DDK to the door locking device. For example, code OXPYEZN key XYZ. In the above case, the correct password would be open. Okay. Well, we're not getting very far right now because we only have the disk. We don't have the code. So let's pop on back in here. And the dino came back the very next day. No. No. I deny you. And we're going right back downstairs. We'll grab that item that we saw, and we also need to find the DDK code. What's this? Anade. Increases the potency of items with anesthetic properties. Anesthetic aid. Okay. Well, that makes sense. Hello, Dino. We meet again. And your face meets the door again. I'm going climbing. Because I'm not going through that thing. Nope. Uh-oh. Okay, let's take a look at our handy-dandy map, shall we? Can't go that way. And there's two doors blocked in the entrance. And we... Oh, okay. Let's look at our items quickly. Oh, I do have the input code. I'm a frickin' dumbass. Alright, well, with that new knowledge, we're gonna go back upstairs. Yes, yes, hello again, Mr. Dinosaur. Enjoy the lasers. With this new knowledge earned... As you all were probably thinking, you're dumbass, Tethys. You have the code and the disk. But I really don't remember grabbing the code. I don't. Now, is there really a reason to knock out the dinosaurs, aside from the fact that it might save you some... Yeah. I will set it. Okay, it's process of elimination. H, we don't have. B, C, we do. E, we don't. F, we do. A, we don't. G and I, we do. D, we don't. So it must be... Head. Wah. 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 The chief's room. Hello? Oh.
A survivor.
Are you from the rescue team?
Kinda.
Yes, I am. Do you know where I can find Dr. Kirk?
Kirk? That fool. What's he plotting now?
Huh?
What are you talking about?
Here. Take this.
What's this for?
I don't know. Told me extremely vital.
Unlike your vital signs. Soul. That's like the other one we found downstairs. And shotgun bullets. Let's just equip that. And the bullets. Oh, a disc. What's this? Two slots. Under the frame where panel keys can be inserted. That sounds like that. That's left. Okay. Wait, I'm totally being a derp. Panel key has been set. Panel key has been set. And it's got a safe. I do not have the numbers for those. The only thing we have numbers for is the lounge. So let's grab it. Jesus Christ. Oh, I do, don't I? No! Don't you growl at me! Ah! Whoops. Well, gotta do that all over again.
A survivor.
Are you from the rescue team?
Yes, I am. Do you know where I can find Dr. Kirk?
Kirk? That fool. What's he plotting now?
Yeah, cough up a card and die, please.
I don't know. Told me extremely vital.
Yes, thank you. Your sacrifice will probably be in vain. Seeing as how we're going to have quite an uninvited guest.
I got the code, and now we're gonna get the hell out of here before that thing comes busting in!
Okay. Oh, you're not dead. Fudge off. You're not dead, good sir. Now you are. And we are out of bullets. But we're gonna open the safe in here. And since we only have one dino chasing us, we can totally do it. Just run like ninnies. Eight, five, one, nine. What's in there? You can remodel your handgun into a Glock 35 by using this. Okay. Oh, hang on, I got it. Mix. Supplies. Here we go. Glock 35, the 40 S&W. Bullets are usable.
No!
No, this is not your dinner, you little bugger. Let me go. Ugh. Lee. Oh, I'm bleeding. Okay, where haven't we been yet? There's a door locked from the other side. We got... We got the code, which was 8519, or 8159 for the lounge. We've got two panel keys and the DDK input disk N. Okay, let's make our way back. And we've got N. And from what I'm gathering, these codes...
I've unlocked the shutters near the entrance. One more thing. I just caught a glimpse of something on the monitor that looked human. It should be somewhere near the front of the training room. So, check there first.
Very informative. How do I get outside then? Okay, so could this be... I need the entrance key though, my friend. Near the... Ugh, crap, I keep pressing the wrong button. The shutters. Oh! I know where to go. Yeah, this is where we need to be. Excuse me, not excuse me. Ha ha ha! Eat it. No, don't actually try to eat it. You're gonna kill yourself. I mean, that's not bad for me, but, you know, it's not healthy. I don't know why we need to be in here.
No one seems to be in here.
Cleanings. Oh, a grate. I will climb up this ventilation opening. Although I probably should have gone and saved, so we're gonna have to be really careful. Please don't let anything be in here. Please don't let anything be here. And where are we? Oh. Where exactly where we need to be, it would seem. The lecture room. Oh. We're just gonna go right on in. And hope that we don't die. Especially since the raptors seem to be following us. What is this? A military flag. They seem to be having an induction course. Oh, a key. The BG room B1 key. Backup generator room B1. That's outside. Which is exactly where we should be going. Okay, what do I... Gale! Thank you.
Gale, you're still alive. Good timing.
What is it? Another lizard?
That's no lizard. It's a dinosaur.
Dinosaur?
Look, something's really wrong with this place. This whole mission has gone sour.
Hey, it's always eat or be eaten out in the battlefield. No matter who or what you're up against.
Thank you for those inspiring words.
Any word on the dock yet? I've got to hook up with Rick again. My radio's dead, and he's the only one who can fix it.
I would just suggest we go together. Let's, fix ourselves up. So that we don't die. And our next stop will be... Not that! Oh! Oh. What's this? An exit? The door is locked. Of course it is! Okay, we're... Shoot. Okay, we're gonna wait. We're gonna wait for him to do it again. Like a dumbass. And then we run! Wait. What is this? Oh. Does that mean he's just trapped? Yes, yes, climb the opening, go! Go! Don't just stand there. I'm doing a terrible job of imitating the sound effects, I apologize. Okay. Okay. Just gotta get to the save point. Okay. Please come and hit your head on the lasers for me. Come on. Come on, come on. I believe in you. Come on. Yeah, I know. I know you see me. Thank you. You've just made my life 10 times easier. Whew. Okay. Now let's just turn our butts around here and save. Yes. Yes. Okay, everybody, that's gonna be it for me today. Thanks for watching. This has been our first video, or first part of our playthrough for Dino Crisis 1 on the PlayStation. I hope you guys are excited, as excited about this as I am, and as well as following me on this PlayStation Library playthrough journey that I'm going to be going on. If you liked what you saw, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. It helps me out, and it helps you guys stay up to date with all the videos that I'm gonna be posting. if you have any suggestions for games that you would really want me to be playing after I finish my playthroughs of Legend of Dragoon, Clock Tower, and Dino Crisis, go ahead and leave that in the comment section below. It means that it gives me an easier time of posting more content that you guys want to see. Thanks again for watching. Bye! What even was that?
I have a drinking problem.
Evidently.
I just spilled pee all over myself.
Spilled pee all over yourself?
That's what I heard too.
Thanks.
Turret in place. I'll be busy soon
enough. Guys, look at my lovely painting. I drew this. I painted this. It is called...